Welcome to This Week in Astronomy, brought to you by Celestron, the world's leading manufacturer of telescopes. I'm Dave Eicher, editor of Astronomy magazine, and this time I want to talk about a favorite area of the sky. Many, many observers have talked about this over the years, the most colorful region in the entire sky. I'm talking about the area surrounding the bright star Rho Ophiuchi and the incredible complex of nebulosity surrounding this region called the Rho Ophiuchi complex. Well, if you look to the brightest star in Scorpius, that is Antares, it's a region that includes Antares and is just north of the bright star Antares, where Rho lies, and you'll see in astrophotos, in long exposure astrophotos, blues and reds and yellows and oranges, all kinds of amazing colors. Well, you can't quite see all that color with the human eye, even with large telescopes, because our eyes just aren't sensitive to that color, but you can capture it in wide field photos. Rho Ophiuchi, the complex, lies about 460 light years away. It surrounds this fourth magnitude star, faint star to naked eye viewers, that is Rho. It's a large star-forming complex, and this gas, the hydrogen, is slowly coming together and forming a new generation of stars, and there will be, many years from now, star clusters in this region made out of the gas. Antares is a tad more distant, the bright star, orangey star itself. It's about 550 light years away, and it's a red supergiant. So head out and see the glory of the most colorful region in the sky in our Milky Way. You can capture it photographically, and it's a beautiful region, although you don't see all that color even visually. I'll see you next time.